Wait, so does this only kill a 24? Doing a new upgrade in fleet car. It's called the AX21 supercar. It's on the legendary motorsports for $2 million. Around $2 million. I'll show you right now. $2,375,000. It sounds really awesome. Haven't seen it fully upgraded yet. Or the full power of speed. Hear the sound of that. Let's see when it's upgraded. And this isn't fake anymore. Always is 100% body armor. Brake faces. Okay, here's the bumpers. I'm always gonna probably choose that one. Actually, throw that
looking
one.
Sharp.
I don't know what this one does because I can't really see, but this looks awesome. Upgrading the engine cover, and that's not that much of a bad thing because someone shoots the engine and that destroy pretty easy. I'll probably choose this one with the okay engine tune. I'll do that to make that faster. I can't really tell, this is gonna be like a beast. A very fast car, and everything I'm gonna do pretty fun now. If I don't like it when it's fully updated, okay, I'll probably make a lot of videos with this car. Alright, I like my first one, but this one looks pretty good. Do that in the end for the remote bomb. Combine chrome grill. I reckon that might make it better.
That's a beauty right there.
This one's actually pretty good, not that. This one.
You got great taste.
Yeah, that one. I'll see this one. Classical A. Layouts. Probably orange. My favorite color. I must exit out of the thing. Orange my lime green like this kinda. Blue and that are my favorite colors. Orange I like to use for all the fins. But I'm not gonna have this car as orange. I might have the rims in that orange, but this has black. It's awesome. It made this side orange. Okay, trim. You can tell this isn't fake. Real next gen, you'll know. Okay, I'll start to orange for this. Actually, I'll just leave how it actually is for now. Think about it soon. Honestly, that's the easiest one to choose, orange on top. Something's on the side there. I don't want to choose custom carbon race states. Okay, I'm not saying I want to do any suspensions, I'm not. It looks pretty good. Actually, with this car, it's not that bad, it's not that far down, I'll just do it. It's only for the low S cars. It is low, but it looks better with this car.
Now you've got some juice.
I know what rims are on a... Hold on, can't I travel with these? Oh, no, I can't.
Best tires on the market.
My green, lime green tires, my... That is pretty much a good color for myself to use. Why do my headphones have... Sorry about my controller that's went for that. Okay, what was that doing? I pretty much left them, but I don't want to keep how the rims are. The rims are really good. And also limo windows. I remember on last gen there was just be another thing. I swear it was. And that's how it, the XA21 upgrade is. Thanks for watching.